Well, guys, episode 14. And this time it's not involving the 330A. Wait. See? Because of that, we're gonna have to go this way. At this point, I have no idea what caused it to break, but... here's a look at the second floor. But yeah. This is only the second time I have seen a dorm elevator that is not my dorm elevator broken. Anyways, that's it.